Now you can see this first shade that we created. So we are not going to throw away this color. What we will do to make this more dark is we will add little bit more blue in this color. So automatically here we are getting a darker color. We just touch it at one side and see. Yes, it is darker. Little bit more. Now why this side is darker than this first side? Because here less light is falling on this part. Now we'll add more color to this blue tint that we have created. If you want, you can also touch very little bit of black to darken this color. Our cuboid is now ready. We'll use the same technique to paint this pyramid yellow and a tint darker of yellow. I'll show you how we are going to paint this red sphere. I'm preparing my palette with red paint. So this is my first circle that I'm painting, which is almost white with a little hint of red paint. Then the next color. Now for this pyramid, if you want, you can draw a line here like this, so that we can add more tints. Our 3D geometrical shapes are now ready.